Hey, hello. My name is Artur Chop, and I'm going to show you a little bit about the tool called Knapsack Pro. It's a Ruby gem I've built to help you speed up your Ruby tests across multiple CI nodes. So, let's say you've been working on a project with large test suite that takes maybe dozens of minutes, maybe even a few hours, and this can be really painful because when you have a such large test suite waiting for your CI provider to give you information whether something failed or not after your new Git push to the repository, it's just quite waste of time, right? So what you do? You run tests in parallel using CI parallelization. And Knapsack Pro can help you with that because it measured the tests timing and use this knowledge to better allocate your test files across your multiple CI nodes. So, in simple way, Knapsack has something called regular mode, which does deterministic split. So, basically, based on the knowledge about your test files timing, I can better allocate your test files across multiple CI nodes. So let's say half of your test files go to the first CI node and the other half goes to the second CI node. This way you get the result of your CI build passing or not faster. Interesting thing that Knapsack can do also is called queue mode. It's dynamic tests allocation across CI nodes. Why this can be useful? Let's say you have feature specs that use Capybara, and the nature of this test is that they have quite random performance. So sometimes the single test file can take maybe a few seconds, and sometimes it can take a few, maybe even dozens of seconds, right? And this is annoying. I also notice when I talk to multiple teams that some CI providers offer servers with quite random performance. So you may notice that, oh, one of your CI nodes is really lagging, and this really slows down the whole CI build because you need to wait for this weak, low performance CI node. And queue mode can help you with that because by doing dynamic test allocations across your CI nodes, we can mitigate the problem with performance of your CI nodes or your tests files that can run the performance. And in queue mode, basically each CI node asks the API for subset of test suite and executes it. And when each CI node finish consuming the queue, the job is done, and each CI node finish the work in very similar time. So you get the result about the whole test suite as fast as possible. And that's the optimal test suite prioritization. As you can see, the Knapsack Pro can support multiple test runners like RSpec, Cucumber, Minitest, and so on. And it works with multiple CI providers and can be executed also on your custom CI provider, so that's not a problem. Over the last few years, I work with multiple teams. I help Pivotal, Grab, Calendly, Angelis, and so on and so on. So I believe I gathered some knowledge and I could help you. So feel free to sign up, and I would like to better understand context of your project and provide you some relevant tips. The trial is for 14 days and it's only for API users. So if you sign up today and start playing with the tool next week or whenever you have time, that's not the problem. You can also shoot me email and ask for extending trial. That's totally fine. So I hope to talk to you soon, and thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.